Hey all, welcome back to another video. So this is Lucy. I'm sure you've all seen this set that I did, the disaster set that I had a couple of weeks ago, 3 weeks ago, something like that. So she's come back for a redesign. So here's me just removing that design that we previously did. I'm only showing you one finger because you don't want to see it all. It's a bit boring. So I'm just trying to take it down as thin as I possibly can. She didn't want any length taken off, so there was no need for that. And I'm using my saeyang K35 drill. So then here I obviously done all my natural, I always say natural prep work on her natural nails. It just doesn't, I just can't not say that, it just comes out. And I prepped and I primed, and now I'm going in with my clear layer. So I'm just using CJP's crystal glass. So here I'm just creating a extended nail bed. I'm using CJP's Amor and their big boy brush. I love this brush. I have about 3 or 4 different brushes, but I always seem to grab this one. It's just the perfect shape and size. Perfect shape and size. And then on the baby finger, I am doing an ombre. So I'm using Glam and Glitz Boogie board. I'm still on this now, sorry. I'm ahead of the game. Just going back to Glam and Glitz, it's a wet assistant, so I am trying to get used to it, but I'm just not used to this system yet. But I'll get there, I'll get used to it. It's a wetter system, isn't it? And I don't know, I can't get that in my head. But anyway, so I'm doing an ombre, and I'm going to ombre this colour, Boogie Board and Amor together. So then onto the pointer finger, I'm just doing a full glitter. This is blue vapor from Naio Nails. So there I was using Amor and just creating like a little slanty, you know, slant down the nail. I can never talk. I'm awful at talking. I don't know why I do these voiceovers. And then on this half here, I'm using Glam and Glitz again, and I'm using White Rose. So this is a pink with little speckles of glitter in it. And then when it's hot, it goes white. And then here, just where those two colours meet, I'm going back in with blue vapour and just applying a little bit of glitter. So then on the thumb is just a full nail of boogie boards, keeping it nice and thin because I'm going to cap all these nails anyway. So then I went over and did the other hand, and while I was waiting for that to set, I just thought I'd come back and cap these nails, and I'm just again capping in crystal glass. So that was me filing the smile line nice and crisp. And now I'm using these two colours again and putting one at one side and one at the other. I'm using the green one a little bit more, so it's just over the nail a little bit further than the pink. It's just something that I wanted to do. Just where those two colours meet, I'm putting, you know, my favourite glitter of all time, Reflex from Glitter Planet. I do have a discount code for them, which is Tracy10. That gives you 10% off your order when you go to checkout. Whenever I've got full, whenever someone comes in, they're like, do what you want. Reflex is always going to be in it somehow. Even if it was just a tiny little smidge, it's got to be in it. I love it. So then once that's done, I go in with my clear and I cap that nail. So then onto filing. I don't know what I was doing there or what I'm doing here. I'm struggling, clearly. So I'm just filing this way and then I flip her hand round and I file from her view. Just, and that's the way I get my nice perfect shape. It's the only way for me. I can't get a perfect shape the other way. It's gotta be this way. So then, as per usual, I come in with my Efile and just debulk wherever I need to and make sure that the cuticle area is nice and flush. And then I go over with my hand file and perfect the shape even more. And then I buff, and then I again make sure that the shape is perfect. I'm always constantly checking the shape's perfect. I think it's all about shape to me. So then I'm applying some crystals. They just kept falling off. It was just a right nightmare. Sometimes I can just apply crystals really easily, and then sometimes it's a complete struggle. This hand was a struggle, the other hand wasn't. And of course I recorded this hand. So finally, once those crystals had set and the glue had dried, I then come in my top coat. So this is CJP's Tack Free Top Gloss, and just applying, get that off, just applying a thin coat of that to all the nails and curing in my lamp for 60 seconds. So on the baby finger, I did put a chrome pigment over it from Naio Nails, Topaz, I think it's called. I haven't got it with me, but I think it's called Topaz. I put everything in the description box, obviously, of what it's called. And yeah, that was the final set. I do hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. And if you don't subscribe to my channel already, I'd love it if you did. And until next time, I'll speak to you soon. Bye.